AM. Pulse. 56 beats per minute. The first sign of animation.
Captain Robert Walton, November 9th, 1793. It was just north of the Arctic Circle that I discovered him. Adrift on a floe of ice alongside our ship.
You may easily perceive, Captain Walton, that I have suffered great and unparalleled misfortunes. I had determined at one time that the memory of these evils should die with me, but you seek for knowledge and wisdom as I once did, and I ardently hope that you may deduce an apt moral from my tale.